and his father Zechariah was filled with the Holy Spirit, and prophesied, saying,